Welcome back, guys, to Craig Reacts. More music this week with Queens of the Stone Age, Song for the Dead. Now, this is something that the algorithm fired up because of the sad passing of Mark Lanegan, former Screaming Trees, and which I didn't know was the singer of Queens of the Stone Age. So this is from 20 years ago. As I take a swig of juice. Queens of the Stone Age is another band where I only knew a handful of tracks. And none of them involved this guy. This is all new to me. Didn't know he was part of the band at any stage. This fired up. Listen to the start of it. Looks and sounds amazing. Dave Grohl on the drums. So here we go. It sounds like an amazing track. I hope it is. If you know of any tracks that I should check out involving Mark Lanegan, of any band that he's taking part in, please do hit us up in the comments. Like, subscribe, ring the bell, all that jazz. Here we go. Straight away. Fucking hell. Straight away, my god. I feel like drumming here, but break into new. So it's definitely more. Amazing. Young as they roll it. Fucking hell. What a voice! And see what's mine. Life's a story and dying. Oh. How is doing right? You're a holy roller. If you're willing to lose. If you're hanging around. Fucking hell. One cool dude. Barely beating my goalies at this one. What a song.
Come a little bit closer. And get on time. In a hood rolling down.
know what was that. Snake or something.
That's fucking class.
Tune, guys. Again, I know nothing about Queens of the Stone Age. If I didn't know that guy was in them, so hit us up with some recommendations, some tracks to check out, some albums to check out, videos, whatever. Give us a like, subscribe, ring the bell if you're liking what we're watching. We'll see you in the next one, guys.